We missed you in May as we celebrated Mother's Day and the days grew cooler.
We missed you in June.